Summary article with only the key points is easier to read than a complex analysis article. The longer the news on social media is, easier it is to be turned away. The shorter and stronger the harder you touch people's emotions, the harder you read. Above all, many people try to spread it widely. This is why curated news is unbelievably strong. Consuming news is very important because it sets the standards of judgment. If you have someone to act for this and try to contact only those curated fake news, incident will occur. A serious problem arises when the curator falsifies the news with the wrong intention. News is content that has a great influence on shaping the social agenda. AI decisive influence on news choice can cause serious problems like music and movie recommendations. YouTube has artificial intelligence algorithms. When you log in, videos that you may be interested in are constantly recommended. These days, a large domestic portal site also use this feature widely. After clicking on a few news on the portal site, similar tonal articles appear in the recommended news list. AI algorithm is a system that analyzes user tastes and reactions and selection provides content that matches them. Based on the data that have been published so far, the principle of the AI recommendation algorithm is largely divided into content-based filtering and collaborative filtering. The former is method of recommending content that are likely to have high satisfaction based on the characteristics of content consumed by user in the past. The latter shows the content used by other users with similar interests in the area of information overload. It may be efficient at first glance for AI algorithm to select and display articles that meet the user's interests. The problem is the side effects that result from it are large. Articles that can never be evaluated as excellent in quality are treated as valuable content just because they are clicked by a large number of people under the AI algorithm. This is a big problem. In addition, the AI news recommendation algorithm continuously provides only information that suits for the user's taste, making users unconscious of new information they do not know. The portal site recommends different news to those who are politically progressive and those who are conservative people who used to select information while looking at various news in the past are becoming more and more passive news consumers as a result. In this process, he considers the article that shows his convictions to be correct, the tendency to judge that other articles are wrong is hardened. This is called confirmation bias. Once a person falls into confirmation bias, he communicates only with those who have similar thoughts. As a result, the phenomenon of echo chamber may appear. The echo chamber artificially create an echo. The echo chamber phenomenon refers to a phenomenon in which only certain voices are echoed and amplified in the online space. Free discussion do not work well in online communications or in messenger chat rooms. There are many cases in which a person who expressed disagreement with the mainstream opinion suffers from criticism and rebuttal from many users and eventually withdraws. This is what shows the echo chamber phenomenon when the confirmation bias becomes serious. My beliefs are confirmed through false information and the content shared with people with similar thoughts.